Okay, so the last video you saw, they weren't letting me upload it from my house. I pay $50,000 every month, inclusive of all the hidden expenses, to stay in that house. But if my breath is going to be gagged, I'm going to be suffocated in that house. Is it worth staying at, guys? You please tell me that. I can't upload a video which is against Poonam. Then I don't want to stay there. Because she should be paying the rent. Because if in that house, uska raaj chalega, then you pay the rent. I don't have money to pay the rent. I'm not here to be your slave. It's been 20 years now. So I met this lady the other day. She said, oh, I made so many videos with Ekta Kapoor. Really? I made videos on my own with my hard work. I invested time, money. All of the money came out of my pocket and my energy into the videos. The credit belongs to me. I'm not a YouTuber, I'm a producer. I've produced content worth 8 crores in the past 8.5 years now, gonna be 9 by the end of 2019. So I was telling you guys about this guy from Facebook who contacted me about a couple shoot. So he tells me that there's this audition video call you have to do, and once you finish the video call, in which you have to call your own male model. So he asked me, do you have a boyfriend? So I said, no. So he said, you arrange for a male model to be with you, who can shoot with you, and we'll do a video call. So I said, okay. So I called my friend Max, who's this really sweet guy. In fact, you guys would be surprised to know, he's the one who took me for Rukia. He's the first person who helped me realize I need to free myself from my situation, from all this magic that they've done onto me. So I called him because he understands my plight. And we started the video call. Obviously, after a lot of turbulence, we couldn't do it in the house. Then we went to Carter Road CCD and it was raining and whatnot. And finally, we started the video call. Now this man from the other side, who claims to be working for some Morris production house, kept on acting more audacious every 2 seconds. So he's like, can you guys hug each other? Now can you kiss each other? Now can you do this and can you do that? I said, that's it. I feel like puking. I can't do any more of this shit, you piece of dung.